Come on, we'll take the scenic route. Not a list you want to make.
Peace to the fallen. Mentioned a thing called E3N. Heard of it?
Negative. Rayman's got all kinds of tricks up those four-star sleeves.
He's flying to the ceremony with us. Make sure you don't call him that.
Never. To his face. Make a hole.
Right this way, lieutenants.
Service has its perks. We got a plane to catch. Today, Reyes. That's an order.
You can't give me an order. We're the same rank.
You got me there, Lieutenant.
Lieutenant Reyes.
The hell is that?
I think we found E3N.
Indeed, sir. Petty Officer First Class, E3N. Enhanced Tactical Humanoid, 3rd Revision.
That's a mouthful.
You ain't kidding. Call me Ethan, ma'am.
What are your orders?
I'm assigned to retribution, reporting to Captain Alder.
Programmed for combat?
Thoroughly, ma'am. Born to kill.
Look like you can kick some serious ass.
Well, now you're just making me blush, sir.
Step aside, Ethan. These old goat can still climb.
Welcome aboard, Admiral.
Well, now that we're all acquainted, let's get up and away.
Roger, Admiral.
Kept the Ethan Project well under the radar, Admiral.
Captain Alder knew. First troop-ready model. Quite remarkable. We're revealing him at the ceremony today.
You know I get stage fright, right, sir?
You got feelings, Ethan?
I do, Lieutenant. I do. I carry the brain of a human farmer.
Holy shit, are you serious?
No, ma'am. Not at all.
He got you, Lieutenant.
Did not.
Data's guns are working overtime today, huh, Admiral? A lot of Allied traffic. Always vigilant, Lieutenant.
You familiar with the air intercept systems, Ethan?
Earth's Iron Shield. Major firepower.
Vengeance, this is Raven 6. We're on final approach.
Copy 6. Vengeance is awaiting your arrival.
Admiral, sir.
What is it, Ethan?
The Aegis guns. They appear to be tracking our fleet. Incoming!
Ah!
is using our Aedis guns to shoot down the fleet.
We have to get to the tower to take back control of the gun.
Our fleet.
The only way to save this city is to get inside the Aedis tower.